Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Support any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. Command wants to know what they're hiding. Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. The command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quietly.
Most impressive.
Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
I'm on it.
Keep on target.
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
I'm under fire!
I'm going to get fast!
Multiple targets arriving.
Thank you.
It's an indigenous creature called Kuta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks.
Let's take it. Security sidearm, standard issue. Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming!
More action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Another dropship coming in.
Thank you.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
Sure, either way.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Copy dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move. Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon, heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay.
Consider it gone.
Negative. Speak of a multi-death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon dies with them.
the mess.
I got this.
They're shooting.
Wait a sec. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Okay, got him. Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort. I think we're getting warm.
Noble 2, we
I see no movement.
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Dead charge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2...
Coming.
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Guns.
AA gun should be in visual range.
To Lima 4 to Noble 1, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns. AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over. Permission granted, out. Permission granted, out.
Six, take that south road and see if you can get a better look at those spies. I'll be on comms. Six, Pelican inbound with a portable bridge. Once it's in place, head over to the southwest side. Bridge in position, Six. Keep moving toward those fires.
Hey,
Level 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Push them out and take them down!
Target, an elite zealot in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance, but keep moving toward the spires. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want you to neutralize that gun by any means necessary.
Yeah.
not, Six. Pony needs up-close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now. Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
These spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Look your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move. Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dots working the problem. Stand by.
Only believes those spires to be teleportation terminals.
Teleporters? Link to what? The frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shield.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bosses off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Down. Falcon. We'll pick you up as soon as you knock out power to that shield.
Ready when you are, six.
Hurry, Lieutenant. We got a frigate inbound to blow that spire as soon as the shield is powered down.
Get us out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
New contact. High tonnage.
No. No, somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC frigate Grafton, do you copy?
The Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
Foe is more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctions, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
It's scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.